2 weeks after someone said they found drug paraphernalia in two rooms at a Virginia Beach motel, the health department says it's all cleaned up. Earlier this month, a woman said her baby swallowed cocaine residue left on a spoon inside that Motel 6 on Euclid Road. We called the health department, and they immediately did an inspection. They found a blood-stained mattress, mold, and a drug pipe. They went back this week for a follow-up and did not find any violations.